The Electroscape. Survival difficulty class 3, unsafe, unsecure, low entity count. The Electroscope is a secret level of the backrooms. Description. This level mostly resembles an infinite empty office building. What is seemingly strange about it is that the ceiling has holes with cables and wires hanging from everyone. This level has the strongest Wi-Fi in the backrooms so far, but it is not recommended to go here. These cables are at first not dangerous. There are some rooms flooded with almond water, which is electrified by the wires. This area is extremely dangerous. It is not recommended unless using the proper protection. Some rooms have furniture, but it is very rare. Rarely, the light will start brightening to extreme levels of light that is blinding until the lights blow out. Once this event happens, everything goes dark. This effect can also happen to flashlights and any other electric or battery-powered light sources and devices for communication, like speakers and cell phones. Although they will be taken out by this, it is not permanent. The lights also have the maximum hum buzz noises like in level 0 and level 1. Sometimes, you may hear strange music like tones emitted from the electricity, and this can react and follow songs being played by an electrical device. The Electroscope is rumored to be one of the main sources of electric power in the back rooms, similar to level 3. Sometimes, out of your communication devices, you may hear words be spoken by the cables and wires themselves, so the cables might be their own entity. The only normal entities that can spawn only seem to be hounds, unless you count the wires. There's another special entity found here, known as Electrospectre. The Electrospectre. This entity is a humanoid figure that seems to be able to speak. This entity has a skeletal body, with bones showing through, and is burned. It is completely covered in cables, with white glowing eyes. It also has a large smile, with electricity flowing out of it. He seems to have the ability to emit electricity and attack wanderers with this ability. The entity also seems to be able to turn into an electricity bolt and is able to travel through the cables and wires. It speaks out of strange tones in a high-pitched and aggressive voice and will tell you to get out and instantly attack you. The entity seems to be afraid of survivors wearing electricity protection suits and will usually flee if so. Colonies and outposts. It is not entirely impossible to make a group here, although none have been made. There are rumors of a group, or sometimes even two groups, living here. Entrances and exits. Entrance. To enter, you must find a maintenance door in level 3, and there will be a computer and a few cables on the ground, unplugged, and once you connect them, once you exit, you will be in the Electroscope. It seems this room will randomly appear and disappear throughout level 3, and there is rumors that the wires of level 3 led to the Electroscope. Exit. To exit, you must wander around. If wearing protection, the flooded areas will lead to level minus 2. There is also a flight of stairs that will lead to level 4 or level 13. There is also rumors of level 25 being accessible from this level, but this is unknown.